We need them clouds to disappear, the sun to come out, then we can get Big Bertha rolling on the road, full of straw, to fill this baby. When it's full, we then move all this stuff and go up towards the road, filling it with straw. We stick some more in another shed and some more over the other side of the farm. If you want to see all that process, the harvesting, the baling, the carting, the Big Bertha beast full of 33 Hestons, then press that like, press subscribe, and check out Joe Seals on YouTube business.